Drivers behind the lines in 3, 2, 1, go.
And here we go, another 15 seconds of autonomous action. Speeding out of the blocks, 22:52, the Mavericks. Programming is on point. They were able to score a cube and to dock and engage with the Red Alliance charge station. At the end of our opening period, your score, 34-26, Red Alliance with the advantage. Riding along with 44-67, they've selected a node, capped it with one of the yellow coins, picking up an additional 5 points for their Alliance. 54-92. Coming back into the Red Alliance community, delivering a cube to the lower level, earning a few additional points for the Red Alliance. So the Blue Alliance is out in front, 53-46. Red Alliance trying to narrow the gap. Blue Alliance looking for a way to extend their lead. Here comes 44-67. Unopposed as they move all the way across the field. Up and over, then a behind the back placement of a cone on one of the top nodes. Unique design of their robot. Allows it to pick up from one side, and because that arm will pivot all the way around, they can deliver without having to turn their robot around. Watching now as the bombs are in their loading station. 30 seconds left to go. Red Alliance now with 77 points. Blue Alliance looking for a way to close that gap. 54-92. Docked on their Red Alliance station, charge station. Mavericks trying to get up there too. Period comes to a close. Mavericks were the last one in, and as they were trying, comes out on top, 106-86. Blue Alliance earning 28 points at the charge station. That allowed the Blue Alliance to pick up one ranking point for active